In 2013, we developed our first prototype. We taught a machine to recognize three-dimensional space. But that was only the beginning. The first step into an unseen room where no one had been before, where no simple algorithm had existed which could guide us through. This has been our dream, to teach a tiny processor how to move, how to perceive, how to touch, not just to see the world, but also to understand it. Join us. Photoneo, focused on 3D.